the line now. It looks like we have a bit of a treat. There's an Acura NSX in the left lane going up against an Evo on the right. I believe that NSX is turbocharged as well. It'd be a pretty popular thing to do with the Honda motors, but with the NSX, I don't really know where you'd fit a turbo. 11.7 on the mid-engine car. Track speed of 126 for the Acura.